Okay, guys, hope you're all having a fantastic day. Some major news is taking the Dokkan world by storm, and it actually broke this morning. A bunch of you were hitting me up on Discord, on Instagram, etc., etc., asking me if I knew about it, and I actually did, but I wanted to wait until a little bit later in the day just in case we got some more leaks, some more information about this upcoming unit. But right now it's about 4-5 p.m. in the afternoon, and it doesn't look like we're gonna get anything new for the rest of the day, so I'm gonna make this quick video right now just to let those of you who missed it know that yes, a transforming Goku Black to Rose Dokkan Fest is coming to JP, and I'm not gonna lie, I am very hyped about this. This guy looks really cool. As you can see, this is the leak that we got. It's not the best quality image, it's actually very poor, but it gives us all the information we need to get hyped. As you can see on the right side, there is a base form Goku Black, and then when he Dokkan awakens, he becomes a Goku Black with a Rose behind him. So it's, I mean, people call it a transforming Rose, but really it's more of like the the UI to MUI, or you know, the SSBE or the Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta to SSBE Vegeta. So it's not really like the, you know, Goku or Frieza that have like five forms and transform every single turn, which is what I think of when I hear transforming. But at the same time, it's still really cool. I'm sure it's gonna be a very strong card. And what this means for global players right now is not too much, because we're probably not gonna get it for another like at least 6 months or so. But this is probably dropping, or I mean, it is dropping for JP very soon, most likely in the beginning of December. And for you JP players right now, you have a very tough decision ahead of you, because yes, this is very hype, very exciting, but keep in mind that we also have the Broly celebration coming up for both versions, where I don't know, like, we're gonna get a new Broly card for sure, maybe a Super Saiyan Blue Gogeta or some kind of other hype, their dual Dokkan Fest possibly. Of course, it's all speculation, but it's gonna be big, I can promise you that. And then there's also gonna be Christmas around the corner, and there's something else I'm missing too. Oh, there's also the 4-year anniversary that will be in probably the beginning of February, if I remember correctly. I could be a little bit off, but I believe somewhere around the end of January to the beginning of February is also the 4-year anniversary on JP. Of course, that's happening in July for global, so global players have a lot more time to save for that, as well as this Dokkan Fest too. But yeah, JP players, you guys do have a bit of a tough decision ahead of you, and hopefully there's gonna be some crossover or some overlap between this Dokkan Fest and the Broly celebration, so that you guys have some time to maybe consider which card you're more excited for and which one you need more, which one you want more. For the time being, we don't have too much information about this specific unit. All we know is that it starts as a Goku Black, and then it can transform into a Goku Black Rose when certain conditions are met, just like the UI Goku or LR Gogeta, LR Vegito, etc., etc. Aside from that, he's also a extreme Int unit, and that's pretty much it. We don't know anything else about it. I haven't seen any translations about his maybe leader skill or his passive or any other relevant information about this card. So for the time being, all I can tell you is that this guy is coming very soon on JP. So JP players, get ready, get your stones ready if you want to summon, and maybe save some stones for the Broly celebration and the Christmas celebration, and of course 4-year, which will be absolutely massive as well. And that's it, guys. Let me know in the comments down below what you think about this, and if any new information drops within the next couple of days, you can make sure that I will be keeping you guys posted with new videos and all those good things. And as always, if you guys like this video, make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, you like what you see, then make sure to hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And also, while you're at it, hit that notification bell so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all of my latest content. And that's all for me. That's gonna do it. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.